What's up, guys? This is Chris from DraftDashboard.com.
Here are my DFS picks for NBA Thursday, June 11th. These picks apply for the DraftKings Showdown slate.
Before I get started, please drop a like on this video and hit that red subscribe button.
And hit that bell icon
so you don't miss our new videos.
In this video, I'm gonna go over my top picks for today's NBA slate. And if you stick around to the very end of this video, we'll use the Draft Dashboard tools to make a DFS lineup using the picks we just made. Okay guys, real quick for those who don't know how these simulated slates work, everything works the same. You build a full lineup using the players available in the slate. The only difference is the fantasy points each player scores is a fantasy score from any game that player has played so far this year. Only players with at least 15 games played are in the player pool. Pretty simple, they just take a score at random from previous games that player has played, and that's it. So knowing how that works, we've added some tools to Draft Dashboard so you can see all the possible outcomes of scores from each player, and we show the percent chance that the player has to score in each point range. So pretty handy, you can hover over the Sim Scores button and see right here exactly what scores this player can get for this contest. It will be one of these at random. And then you can see what percent chance they have to score in these point ranges. Okay, remember, we have a daily cheat sheet for esports for League of Legends, and that's linked from the sports tab right at the top of Draft Dashboard. And we now have a cheat sheet for Korean baseball, NASCAR, and the MMA, and you can find those cheat sheets linked from the Draft Dashboard news. Okay guys, let's take a look at this DraftKings showdown between the Detroit Pistons and the Milwaukee Bucks. I'm gonna start off by giving you the top value play on the slate, and we got a beauty here. Almost looks like a pricing mistake. This guy's a lock. He must be in your lineup. It's Blake Griffin, projected at 27.6 fantasy points here tonight. That's 17.3 times value. He's 1,600 DraftKings salary. Unbelievably low price. Let's take a look at his sim scores. An 11% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 44% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, and a 44% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points. I'll take that all day long, even on Sunday, for 1,600 DraftKings salary. I like Blake Griffin here as my lock of the slate. Okay, another nice value play here is Luke Kennard, projected at 28.1 fantasy points here tonight. That's 6.7 times value. He's 4,200 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. An 11% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 46% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 39% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, and a 4% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. So I like Luke Kennard here at 4,200 DraftKings salary. So with those two value plays, guys, you can pretty much build the lineup almost any way you want here, but I'm looking at a nice mid-range play here. Brooke Lopez, projected at 25.4 fantasy points here tonight. That's 3.7 times value. He's 6,800 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. An 11% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 56% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 31% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, and a 2% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. Now those sim scores don't look great when you look at his price and you compare it to the price of Blake Griffin, but this is a mid-range play that's gonna allow you to get all the other studs in your lineup. So that's why I ended up fitting this guy into my lineup. So I like Brooke Lopez here at 6,800 DraftKings salary. Okay, moving up in salary here. Now this again is another guy that just kind of fit so I could get all the studs in my lineup. It's Christian Wood, projected at 25.3 fantasy points here tonight. That's 3.2 times value. He's 8,000 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 25% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 35% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 27% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, and a 13% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. So this is kind of a risky play here. Well, it's definitely a risky play. A lot of low-end risk, but if you can hit 30 plus fantasy points or more, the salary savings that you're going to get playing this guy to get up to the other studs is going to be worth it. So I like Christian Wood at 8,000 DraftKings salary. Real quick, guys, I got great news. For a limited time, we're offering a full 30-day trial to Draft Dashboard. So look, guys, I know there's not a lot of sports playing right now, but we are posting a daily cheat sheet for esports for the League of Legends contests, and we just added these new DFS tools for the NBA simulated slates. We're gonna be updating our tools to help you pick the best players for these sim sports, and I think these tools are gonna give you a big advantage. There's no human element here. This is a stats game. This is a math problem. This is where our tools can really help you identify the numbers, the percent chance these players are gonna score within these point ranges, so you know what you're getting into with each pick. Moving up in salary a little bit here, I like Derrick Rose, projected at 31 fantasy points here tonight. That's 3.4 times value. He's 9,000 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 6% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 40% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 46% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, and an 8% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. So I like Derrick Rose here at 9,000 DraftKings salary. Okay, moving up onto the studs in the slate, which you'll be able to fit in if you play those value plays. I like Chris Middleton, projected at 37.4 fantasy points here tonight. That's 3.6 times value. He's 10,400 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 2% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 27% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 54% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 16% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 2% chance to score 60 fantasy points or more. So I like Chris Middleton here at 10,400 DraftKings salary. Okay, now, because I'm giving you all those value plays, you're going to be able to fit this guy in at captain, and I think that's important on this slate. I like Giannis Antetokounmpo, projected at 60 fantasy points here tonight. That's 4.8 times value. He's 12,600 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 0% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 0% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 10% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 45% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 45% chance to score 60 fantasy points or more. So get this guy in your captain slot. Use those value plays. Use those mid-range plays. It's going to be worth it when he gets you one of those 70, 80-point games in your captain spot. So I like Giannis Antetokounmpo here at 12,600 DraftKings salary. So my picks were a little bit strange here today. I kind of went with some lower value players so I could fit Giannis in my captain spot and so I could get Chris Middleton in there. But some other nice mid-range plays here is Eric Bledsoe at 8,600. If you can fit him in over Christian Wood for 600 more, he's definitely a better play. Just looking through this here, looks like a guy like Bruce Brown Jr. for 6,000 is a decent mid-range play. And if you really want to stretch your value plays, a guy like Jordan McRae for 3,600, he's got some decent upside. He's got a lot of low-end risk though, so he's a risky play. But I like this slate. I like Blake Griffin at 1,600 DraftKings salary as the smash play. And Luke Kennard, put those two guys in your lineup, see what you can do. Those are my picks for tonight's DraftKings Showdown.
If you want to try all these daily fantasy tools for yourself, click the link in the description below this video or just go to draftdashboard.com. You can use our DFS lineup optimizer to build quality lineups using our picks and your own custom player pool. Click the link in the description below this video and try all these daily fantasy tools right now. Thanks so much for watching. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit that bell icon so you can get instant updates whenever we post a new video.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed this video, please smiggity smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Oh, and please comment below with your favorite player for this NBA slate. I love to hear what you guys have to think. Thanks again and good luck. Okay guys, if you're getting any value from this video, please hit that red subscribe button. We put out new fantasy basketball videos every single day. So if you hit that subscribe button and ring that bell notification, you won't miss out on any of our new fantasy basketball and fantasy football videos. Tons of free stuff coming your way. It only takes a second. And it helps us push out more fantasy content for you guys to consume each and every day. It's because of you subscribers that make this possible. So thank you for supporting this channel. This is a quick reminder, you should be reading the comments of this video. We have some savvy basketball fans who watch these videos and they often give great plays and call me out when my picks are wrong. Wisdom of the crowd is a great way to get a feel for what players the field likes in today's NBA slate. We also have a DFS tool that shows you what players our members like for today's slate. So you can come on in and check that out.